Here you are looking at Jupiter on the 7th of January, the night in 1610, when Galileo recorded the discovery of moons around Jupiter. On this day, Galileo didn't notice that two moons